This is going to get ugly. You have truck drivers that are already starting to say, you know what? We can't take this anymore. These prices, we can't afford to put these trucks on the road. And we're already, what, 85, 90,000 truckers down. They got out of the business, whatever it may be. And as this keeps going, it's only going to get worse.